Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the finalists for the event number 507, Women's 4x100 meters Medley Relay.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the scoreboard is official results for event 507, 4 by 100 meters medley relay women.
Teammates are counting on me to reach the wall in the fastest time, so I'll just swim my heart out. I'm super proud of this.
Because like I was trying to aim for a personal medal, but I kind of missed out on my own swims. So I was really overwhelmed that I could be part of this relay team and yeah, help the team to get a gold medal. I mean, it's the second day in a row that I'm having a back-to-back event, but it was a ton of fun being able to swim alongside these wonderful ladies. And I think like it was really an honor to be able to, you know, be able to swim in a relay representing Singapore and, you know, help win some medals, do us proud. So I'm really, really just proud of, they've had a tough schedule, so I'm really proud of them as well. You know, going to this relay, I was just saying myself, let me, you know, all for one, whatever it is. But, you know, I was just really going in there for these ladies, doing my part, do the best that I can. It's like completing a set, like what Ting said to me earlier, let's finish up this set. So, it's awesome.
Very relaxed. All the little antics before. That would be all the young ones doing. I told them I'm very old, so I should be just boring and smiling with the camera, but they're like, no, you must do something interesting and fun and different, and we must like be the same society. We should do that. It also helps, I think, with the nerves a little bit. I think the hardest part actually about the racing, one of the hardest parts is actually before the race, when it's just, you're sitting in the ready room for about 20 minutes with all your other competitors and it's really quiet. There's actually a clock in there and it's loud, it just goes like tick, tick, tick. And it's difficult. So I think, you know, what most of us should try and do is just kind of like drown it out, and it helps with the relay. You have a few other people there in the room with you, so you don't feel so alone. And once you're on the blocks, like the body just kind of takes over, and you know what to do. I'm proud of them. Like, they both had back-to-back events, difficult schedule, and yeah, they pulled through. And like I told Samantha, just finished a set. She was like all three right now, I think. So, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Show me. I bet you didn't feel it.